Number 10, the Indian Ocean Tsunami. On December 26, 2004, the deadliest tsunami in recorded history took place, bringing destruction to the coasts of 11 countries, including Sri Lanka, Thailand, Indonesia, and India. It all started with a 9.1 magnitude earthquake, the third largest earthquake ever recorded. Its epicenter was an underwater fault, 31 miles under the ocean floor in the Indian Ocean. The earthquake lasted for 10 minutes and released a force that was estimated to have about the same energy as 23,000 atomic bombs. This sparked a series of tsunamis, with waves that were responsible for taking the lives of nearly 230,000 people in total, across several countries. The 100-foot waves destroyed everything in sight. Imagine 10-story buildings towering over you, and that's about how big those waves were. They crumbled buildings, swept people away, and left a path of destruction that devastated entire communities. Number 9, Hurricane Katrina. Hurricane Katrina is considered the costliest storm in U.S. history. In August of 2005, a Category 5 hurricane spanned over 400 miles, affecting areas of New Orleans, Alabama, Mississippi, Florida, and Louisiana. Winds of up to 175 miles per hour were recorded, and severe flooding caused about $125 billion in damages. In New Orleans, 80% of the city was underwater for weeks. But the worst part was the number of lives lost in the storm. Over 1,800 people died, and thousands more were left homeless and with nothing. Rescue and relief efforts by the government were highly criticized because the federal government was not prepared for a natural disaster the magnitude of Hurricane Katrina, and they were slow to respond to the crisis. Many people turned to looting, and chaos ensued as cities and towns were destroyed. To this day, the effects of this natural disaster can still be felt. Number 8, the Sendai Tsunami. On March 11, 2011, a 9.0 magnitude earthquake took place under the sea in the Pacific Ocean, about 45 miles off the coast of Japan. It was the biggest earthquake ever recorded in Japan and the fourth biggest earthquake to be recorded in the world. It lasted for about 6 minutes, which triggered a tsunami that made its way to the shore just several minutes later. Waves reached average heights of 33 feet, but some were even recorded at around 130 feet high. They destroyed everything in sight: homes, roads, railways, important buildings, and even a dam were all damaged in the wake of the strong waves. To make matters worse, the tsunami caused the Fukushima Daiichi nuclear disaster. This was when three nuclear reactors in Fukushima Daiichi nuclear power plant had a meltdown, discharging radioactive wastewater into the Pacific Ocean. Electricity was lost, and the cooling systems were unable to function properly, making heat build up and producing hydrogen gas that accumulated within the reactor due to poor ventilation. The reactors exploded, and tens of thousands of people within 12 miles of the power plant had to be evacuated. The total cost in damage from the tsunami was $360 billion, and it is estimated that around 20,000 people died. Number 7, Hurricane Maria. Hurricane Maria was considered to be the deadliest storm of the 2017 hurricane season, and the worst natural disaster to have ever taken place in Puerto Rico and the Caribbean. It was a Category 5 hurricane that reached wind speeds of up to 175 miles per hour, had severe rainfall that flooded areas, and took out the island's power. Puerto Rico had the largest blackout in the history of the U.S. They were left without power for 11 months. And there were shortages of essential supplies due to the government's poor handling of rescue and relief efforts. Hurricane Maria did about $90 billion worth of damages, making it one of the costliest hurricanes in U.S. history and killed over 3,000 people. Number 6. Typhoon Haiyan. The Philippines was devastated in 2013 by one of the most powerful tropical cyclones to ever be recorded. In fact, it's one of the top 12 most powerful storms ever to happen on Earth. It was a Category 5 super typhoon that not only affected the Philippines, but also parts of Vietnam, Palau, and Taiwan. Wind speeds were an incredible 195 miles per hour, and storm surges reached up to 20 feet high. Over 6,300 people lost their lives in the storm, but many others were missing, and the death count is expected to be higher than that. Over a million people's homes were destroyed. The typhoon caused storm surges on neighboring islands, adding even more to the destruction. An oil spill occurred as a result of the typhoon, which impacted the wildlife population. The damage done by the typhoon was nearly $3 billion. Number 5. The Lisbon, Portugal Tsunami. In the beginning of November, in the year 1755, a series of earthquakes that took place on the sea floor of the Atlantic caused a tsunami that affected mainly Portugal and Spain, but also shores along the Iberian Peninsula and Northwest Africa. The earthquake is believed to have been a magnitude of at least 8.4. The waves that hit Lisbon reached up to 20 feet, while the shores of Spain experienced waves of up to 65 feet high. But if that wasn't bad enough, a firestorm also broke out throughout Lisbon. This natural disaster took place on All Saints' Day, and many people were celebrating and had candles burning. Candles fell over, and the fire was started, growing into a firestorm and asphyxiating anyone within about 100 feet of it. Lisbon was so hard hit by both the fire and the tsunami that 85% of its buildings were completely destroyed. Casualties are estimated to be between 30,000 and 50,000 people, making it one of the deadliest tsunamis in history. It was the first earthquake that was studied scientifically, which helped lead to the development of modern seismology and earthquake engineering. Number 4. Cyclone Sidur. Labeled as an extremely severe cyclonic storm, Cyclone Sidur devastated the Bay of Bengal in Bangladesh in the year 2007. This Category 5 cyclone had storm surges that were 20 feet high and winds that reached up to 160 miles per hour. Around 650,000 people had to be evacuated from the coast of Bangladesh, where at least 1 million homes were affected. The cyclone contaminated water and severely damaged infrastructure. Over 3,400 deaths were confirmed by the storm, but it is believed that the death toll was higher, at around 15,000. Damage done cost about $2.3 billion. Electricity and water were cut off due to the storm, and local agriculture was hit hard, with the harvest for that season being completely lost. The World Heritage Site, Sundarbans, a mangrove forest, is expected to take at least 40 years to fully recover from this natural disaster, according to researchers. Number 3. The Northern Chile Tsunami. Back in August of 1868, two earthquakes with a magnitude between 8.5 and 9.0 struck Arica, which was then part of Peru but in present day is part of Chile. They caused extreme destruction in the south of Peru and in Chile, and even caused several shipwrecks. The earthquakes alone were responsible for about 25,000 deaths, but the devastation was only just beginning. Tsunami waves made their way to the shores all around the Pacific Rim, even as far away as New Zealand. But the most severe damage was made off the coasts of Peru and Chile. The first wave to hit the shore was nearly 40 feet tall and arrived within 50 minutes of the earthquake. The largest wave was recorded at about 52 feet tall and hit about a little over an hour later. There were about 400 aftershocks recorded from the earthquakes that lasted for about 2 weeks. The damages along the coast of Chile and Peru added up to around $300 million from both the earthquakes and tsunami. In total, over 25,000 people died in the disaster. Number 2. Cyclone Nargis. This cyclone went down as the worst natural disaster in Myanmar ever to be recorded in history. On May 2, 2008, Cyclone Nargis hit the coast of Myanmar with wind speeds of 105 miles per hour, and even reaching up to 135 miles per hour at some points. It spread across the southern part of Myanmar over the course of 2 days, making its way about 25 miles inland. This affected at least 2.4 million people, causing them to lose their homes, jobs, and access to other necessities like electricity, water, and supplies. Nearly $13 billion worth of damage was done, making it the second costliest cyclone to have ever happened in the Indian Ocean. It is uncertain exactly how many people lost their lives in total, but the combination of confirmed deaths plus those who went missing and were never found suggests that the death toll is over 138,000 deaths. Number 1. The Sunda Strait Tsunami. Tsunamis don't only just occur after earthquakes. Volcanic eruptions can also trigger them. And that's exactly what happened on December 22, 2018 in Indonesia. The Anak Krakatau volcano erupted, making part of the volcano collapse and caused an undersea landslide. About 160 acres of the volcano plunged into the ocean, leading to the tsunami. The waves hit about 195 miles of the coastline, affecting many different towns and villages. Waves ranged in size depending on where they hit. In some areas, they were about 3 feet tall, but in others, they ranged anywhere from 12 feet to 21 feet tall. Entire villages were wiped out, blackouts ensued, and over 400 structures were either completely destroyed or severely damaged. Over 14,000 people were injured, and at least 426 people died in the disaster. Would you rather face 100-foot waves at your beachfront house, or have to go 11 months without power?